post. Sharp requires a large caliber weapon. Expected bullet to be handmade, brothers down low, turn on the blade. Slightly lower ballistics coefficient. Touch more slippery, that's what I would do.
You can kill him from that far away.
A mile and a half, the bullets can strike the margin at a 44 Magnum point blank. Yeah, I think you can kill him. Challenge is the wind. Lightest breeze uncorrected at that distance is enough to ruin the shot. He's going to need indicators between the podium and the shooting position. Velocity corrections are easy, but an angle change, that becomes a trick problem. You've got to do that in his head on the fly. Without something to gauge, the shot's just too tough to make, Cold War.
Impressive recon report, son. Good to see this. We want to take him alive. If we don't know who hired him, it could just happen again.